A vessel being towed shall at night exhibit side and stern lights only. During the day, a vessel being towed, when the length of tow exceeds 200 metres, shall also exhibit a diamond shape where it can best be seen. Sound signal in restricted visibility. One long blast, followed by three short blasts, at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, following the signal from the tug. Extract from Rule 24E, F and G. Vessels towing and pushing. Extract from Rule 24, H and I. Vessels towing and pushing. Extract from Rule 35, sound signals in restricted visibility. Extract from Rule 24E, F and G. Vessels towing and pushing. E. A vessel or object being towed, other than those mentioned in paragraph G of this rule, shall exhibit 1. Sidelights, 2. A stern light, 3. When the length of the tow exceeds 200 metres, a diamond shape where it can best be seen. F. Provided that any number of vessels being towed alongside or pushed in a group shall be lighted as one vessel. 1. A vessel being pushed ahead, not being part of a composite unit, shall exhibit, at the forward end, sidelights. 2. A vessel being towed alongside shall exhibit a stern light, and at the forward end, sidelights. G. An inconspicuous, partly submerged vessel or object or combination of such vessels or objects being towed shall exhibit 1. If it is less than 25 metres in breadth, 1 all-round white light at or near the forward end, and 1 at or near the after end, except that dracones need not exhibit a light at or near the forward end. 2. If it is 25 metres or more in breadth, 2 additional all-round white lights at or near the extremities of its breadth. 3. If it exceeds 100 metres in length, additional all-round white lights between the lights prescribed in subparagraphs 1 and 2, so that the distance between the lights shall not exceed 100 metres. 4. A diamond shape at or near the aftermost extremity of the last vessel or object being towed, and if the length of the tow exceeds 200 metres, an additional diamond shape where it can best be seen, and located as far forward as is practicable. Extract from Rule 24H and I. Vessels towing and pushing. H. Where from any sufficient cause it is impracticable for a vessel or object being towed to exhibit the lights or shapes prescribed in paragraph E or G of this rule, all possible measures shall be taken to light the vessel or object being towed, or at least to indicate the presence of such vessel or object. I. Where from any sufficient cause it is impracticable for a vessel not normally engaged in towing operations to display the lights prescribed in paragraph A or C of this rule, such vessel shall not be required to exhibit those lights when engaged in towing another vessel in distress or otherwise in need of assistance. All possible measures shall be taken to indicate the nature of the relationship between the towing vessel and the vessel being towed, as authorised by Rule 36, in particular by illuminating the tow line. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. E. A vessel towed, or if more than one vessel is towed, the last vessels of the tow, if manned, shall, at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, sound 4 blasts in succession, namely, 1 prolonged, followed by 3 short blasts. When practicable, this signal should be made immediately after the signal made by the towing vessel.